idea at the moment is now supposed to be 5 to 5 in the morning, 20th of April, so I do a wee video as I kind of sleep at the moment. I had a wee shock today, and that's about an hour and a half ago, the first time, whatever. About a good few months I've had to use my GTN spray. GTN, proper medical glycerin trinitrate. Not been feeling too good, and my chest was hurting quite a wee bit there. I don't know if it's because of what's happened at college this week. I did my wee mock exam with my HNC, but for some unknown reason, which we'll never find out what happened, my exam paper went missing. I do my exams on computer because I have a problem with handwriting and that, so. So luckily enough, they found another copy of it on a computer hard disk, saying that I never saved onto an external memory stick, which is highly unlikely. It's been using computers over 30 years and that, so. So since I think the stress of it, just hit me, it knocked me for six today. I was in Asda with my mum, and I went to myself just to slow down a wee bit. So I was starting to feel a bit iffy in that. Not to the point of, I said to my mum to stop shopping and just to go home, and I just felt as if I needed a rest and that. So, but I know I got to my first spray of GTN in a good wee while. Never actually been confirmed as suffering from angina, but speed did seem to help quite a lot there. So I think I'll be off to the doctors next week. See if there's anything to do, because I think it's about time I actually get checked for angina and that. Still waiting to hear about the surgery appointment, but I think the last couple of months, I don't know, I've been eating quite a lot, so I really don't know why this is happening and that, so I'll need to work on that a wee bit as well, so I don't know. Right, as per usual, I'm approaching my 3-minute limit for these videos, so I'll sign off now. I'll do another wee video in a. Okay, thanks very much. Bye-bye.